Hello everyone, welcome to the Mobile World Congress Americas 2017. We are in the Keysight booth with the Gigabit LTE and with one of our key customers, Novatel Wireless. So we have here Sangram Titke, he's a software lead from Novatel, and he's going to tell us how he's using our UXM. Hello Sangram, welcome to the Keysight booth.
Well, thanks for having me over at the Keysight booth and having Novatel Wireless at the Keysight booth. It's an honor to be here. So first and foremost, let me tell you what the MiFi does. You know, we are the industry leader in making the MiFi device. You know, it's the best in class MiFi device. We're always at the cutting edge of technology. This current device is a Cat 10 device, and we are working on a next generation prototype, which is here, which will be out sometime next year. And this is going to be a Cat 18 device. So what we're demoing here is a device's Cat 18 capability along with the Keysight 7515A test box. So the demo is a Cat 18 demo. So we are showcasing 1.2 gigabits per second. We're using three carrier aggregation with 2A66C combinations. And we're using 4x4 MIMO on each carrier. We're using 256 QAM. And so as you can see, you know, we are hitting 1.2 gigabits per second on this prototype. And you know, Keysight has been key in enabling us evaluate and test Cat 18 speeds on our box. You know, without the help of Keysight, we really wouldn't have been able to do this. So, you know.
Thank you. Thank you. Sangram, thank you very much. One more question I have. So, you know, the UXM has a lot of, a lot of features. What do you like most? What do you think that, you know, really, when you're using the UXM, what is like, wow, this is a really nice machine to be used? What is something that, if you can say something about it?
Yes, Swan. So, you know, I'd be happy to help. So the UXM, you know, we have been using it a lot for protocol development and for throughput testing and a lot of verification conformance testing. And what we like about the UXM is it's very, very intuitive. It's extremely stable. And it has all the latest features, including 5cc, 256 QAM, 4x4 MIMO, and you know, a bunch of other features that we will be showcasing on our upcoming product, including CBRS support. So it has everything that we need, and we've been getting software updates on a regular basis, and it, you know, that's what enables us to make what we make.
Thank you so much. Congratulations for your achievement. We are so happy that you guys are successful. So this is a key cooperation with a customer, joined forces, and thank you very much for watching. See you next time.